What is one of the objections to Rose's theory? Where do we have this reference? We have this reference in the second paragraph where it says that Rose's theory is quite a leap and many questions remain. One of the objections mentioned here is that if one cow could have been easily replaced, why a surgery was conducted? So let's look at the answer choices in this context. Answer choice A, excavation of a number of pig skulls. This reference to several pig skulls with similar roles is in the context of the test subject theory and not in the context of Rose's theory. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice B, it is not clear why a brain surgery was carried out when a replacement was readily available. Yes, this is exactly the point the passage mentions here. If one cow could have been easily replaced, why conduct a surgery? So this is a good answer choice. Let's keep it on hold. Answer choice C, finding more skulls with hole in the remains of other cows is a difficult task. The passage mentions that archaeologists have found the remains of hundreds of cows, but only one with such a hole. Although it can be inferred that finding a cow skull with a hole is a difficult task, that is not the objection raised here. The objection raised here is that if the cow could have been easily replaced, why a surgery was conducted? So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice D, human skull with trepanation hole. Rose's theory is related to a hole in an animal skull. So lack of human skulls with trepanation holes has no bearing on Rose's theory and it cannot be the objection as well. So this answer choice can be eliminated. Answer choice E, symbolic value in rituals. This answer choice would relate to the ritual theory and not to Rose's theory. So this answer choice can be eliminated. B is the correct answer.